need rehearsal dinners. These people have been eating dinner their whole lives. They don't need practice.
It's a boy.
Yes.
We're having a son.
What kind of son doesn't let a father give a toast at his wedding?
All I got from you were a bunch of crazy stories about how awesome you are.
And honestly, your dad does not know how to whisper.
You caught a catfish this big. Time is flying by.